I need to know how to fix broken headphones.
Duct tape.
Duct tape around various components of a broken headphone look rather tacky.
You asked me how to fix it, you did not say aesthetically.
Fine, tell me how to fix it functionally.
If the headphones are broken because a wire is broken, you could solder together the broken wires and apply a protective layer to keep it together.
I do not have those components.
If the headphones broke around the jack, you could cut off the wire, replace the wire and jack end with a new jack, and cover up a new connection with a protective covering.
I'm assuming something more than duct tape.
There are electrical shrink wrap tapes for exactly that sort of repair. You can even melt them in place with the tip of a soldering iron without the solder flux on it.
I do not have a soldering iron.
If the wire broke near the case, you do not have much of an option short of replacement. Because soldering near those fancy headphones can short out sensitive electronics you need for deep sound.
I hate the noises that it makes now, especially if I'm near a computer or power source.
Have you taken the back off the headphones to check them out? If you reassembled it, make sure the pins are not touching the case, or you'll alter the electrical characteristics of the headset.
Interesting feedback.
Actually, if you have metal fragments in the earphone case near the portion generating the sound, you could get feedback, or at least interference.
I'll check that, if only because it is free to fix.
If the problem is the cord, check to see if the headphones are modular. If so, you could find a replacement cord online, and can literally plug and then play.
What if it was just a mid-cable break? Does that require replacing the whole thing?
No, shrink tubes would do it. Just be sure to put the shrink tube on before, and not after soldering the wiring.
But it still needs some slicing and dicing.
The technical term is splicing. And be careful to only splice wires of the same color, or else you'll mess up the connections.
Hard to do anything worse than it already is.
Remember the terror of someone cutting the red wire instead of the green wire in bomb defusing scenes? Connect the wrong wires and then plug the headset into your sound system, and the electrical meltdown could damage the sound system.
I do not like the sound of that.
But before you go do all this electrical work, make sure you cannot solve this by replacing the silicone rubber in the headset.